Table fans, it's bright and early on a Tuesday morning. I'm back from a trip to New Mexico, and I'm bright and shiny and ready to get back in the saddle. A lot of stuff going on. In fact, I'm looking at everything that needs to be done today, and I'm like, okay, let's roll. So definitely going to be here late. Think I might even do a late night vid just for kicks and giggles. All right, so just want to take a look at a few things for our happy Monday. First off, I got a Harlequin trade in the works, and I really hope it goes through because that'll put that army over the top for me. These NIDs, which you've seen magnetized before, we're still waiting on some Forge World Twin Link Devourers. The client really didn't like these, so I guess that means these are available, these magnetized and pinned arms. So 2, 4, 6, 8. 8 sets of those. No. 8, excuse me, 5 sets if you count the Hive Tyrant there. Anyway, so this is the client requested color scheme. We've done up a few prototypes here. So pretty excited about that. I like it. I think it's a solid color scheme. I think it's gonna work. It's very deserty looking. So all right, there's more. There's a lot more. Oh, I'm gonna show you this Tyranid army today. Very excited about that. And a massive unboxing. We've got a lot going through with that. So anyway, and we got some packages in this morning. Again, it's bright and early. There's a painting studio in Czechoslovakia. I've been in touch with the owner for about a year now. It's called Wing Smooth Painting. And they sent me this Raven Wing army. I'm just gonna show you like this little part of it. But look at the freehand on those shoulder pads. I mean, this stuff is crazy, guys. So we're gonna be plugging this army and doing some bat reps with it. And also, let's see here. And by the way, this just came all the way from Eastern Europe. So anyway, it's some pretty good stuff, and I'm excited to use this army, and I think it's gonna be a good run of it. All right, well, that's about it. I gotta get started. I just wanted to say I'm back. I think 3 days is like the longest I've ever not put up a video. So we're off to the races.